Hi there, Dr. Vishwarup Rao Chaudhary. I'm in the field of diabetes for the last 10 years. I've seen more than 20,000 blood sugar patients. This means I've seen a lot of blood, and of course, I've seen a lot of sugar as well. When I say sugar, it means glucose, it means fructose, it means sucrose, it means aspartame, it means saccharin. All together, they are given one general term called sugar. I've never in my life seen blood sugar. Is there really something called blood sugar? I wanted to know. One day, I attempted to see blood sugar. To see it, I took a sample of blood from my body and I checked the reading in the glucometer. It was 160. Now I added glucose, which is a kind of sugar, a little bit of glucose in the blood sample. And as expected, the blood sugar, the reading, it increased to near to 500. Now, I thought to repeat the experiment with other kind of sugar, say fructose. Fructose is the kind of sugar which comes from the fruits. That's why it's called fructose. What will happen if you add fructose to the blood sample? I added fructose to the same blood sample, and to my surprise, the blood sugar, the reading, it went down from 160 to 109. It was amazing. So will the same result be seen if you do the same with the body? If you consume a lot of fructose from the fruits, what will happen to the body? The answer is amazingly yes, your blood sugar will drop down, and if you are a diabetes patient, you can not remain diabetes patient, and you will be forced to taper the drugs, you will be forced to taper the insulin, and within 3 or 4 days, you are without insulin, without medicine, you will attain a healthy blood sugar. So if you are a diabetes patient, do this experiment now so that you are free of 3 Ds, drugs, diseases and doctors. Step 1, till 12 noon. Decide to eat only fruits, nothing else. No roti, no chapati, no bread, no tea, no coffee. Fruits, 3 to 4 variety of fruits in large quantity, at least in relation to your weight. Say, for example, if your weight is 70 kg, add one more zero, it becomes 700 grams. At least 700 grams of 3 to 4 kind of fruits till 12 noon. Step 1. Step 2, in lunch and dinner, whenever you eat, eat in 2 plates, plate 1 and plate 2. In plate 1, 3 to 4 kind of vegetable which you think you can eat in raw, like tomato, like cucumber, like radish, like carrot, depending on your weight. Let's say your body's weight is 70 kg into 5, 30, 350 grams of 3 to 4 kind of vegetable in plate 1. Once you finish this much amount of vegetable in plate 1, now you're allowed to eat plate 2. Plate 2 is homely cooked vegetarian meal of as much quantity as you want. So this is what you have to do in lunch and dinner. And if you can do it within 3 days, your blood sugar will be stabilized and you will be free of the medication of diabetes, you will be free of the insulin.